Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. We need to use about integration by substitution. So we put about u equals to this one. We put the square for the both sides because we want cancel the square root. Later that, we do first the derivative for the both sides. This one, we don't have number 2, so we divide both sides with number 2. Now, we need to change the boundaries in here. If s equals to number 1, so we put number 1 going here and here. So you got about u equals to the square root of number 3. If s equals to number 2, so we put number 2 in here, number 2 in here. So u we got about the square root of number 8. The square root of number 8 equals to 2 square root of number 2. Number 1, we change for the square root of number 3. Number 2, we change for this one. The square root, we change for u. S plus 1 ds, we change for u du. This one, we change for du. And we got about u. And we put the boundary from the square root of number 3 to the number 2 square root of number 2. And now we got about this one minus this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.